minds, and finally, we've discovered that the most powerful weapon is our mind. Eternalize!